one second. So I need to get here.
Say, I told you it'd work. Blow the bridges, cut off the cloud's forces. Easy. But Mr. Cobblepot, we're stuck too!
Plug it out. Where am I?
So, we can't get back. And your point is... Well, it's just, you've left us over here with the Joker's crew.
Can I help? I'm sorry for cutting off that. And, there you go. Okay. Wait, so over here. Should be the exit.
Come here? Maybe. Who cares, though? Penguin. Penguin's got crap in his museum that'll keep him and all the other freaks away.
Wait, what? Okay. I've been disconnected due to a duplicate login. Okay. Okay, really sorry about this. I want you to skip this part.
Thank you.
1. Cutscene, hopefully, if there's not a cutscene.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. Penguin's blocking all radio frequencies in Arkham City, except the one he's using to communicate with his men.
Part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer. The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
Someone needs to be careful. Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
Level up, is this it? I'm trying to upgrade my Mad Beast attack. Oh, I already have that. Yeah. Gadgets. Okay, I'm gonna Enable tutorial. Yay!
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll see you quick.
Things you've never heard of in that museum.
Someone's here!
There you are, Bat! Get over here! I found Batman!
Signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
What the hell kind of plants are those? They look kind of familiar.
Since when have you been in the flowers?
Reactor spinning.
here! I knew you were too scared to face me, Batman!
Sounds pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plane.
Are those things even worth underground?
Him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
Destroy it is to use explosive gel.
Oh, I'm not even.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Wanted a chance to go up against that freak. But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. I guess Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as hero.
What? Just like that. Kill Batman.
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. He's some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
If that disruptor stops working, Batman will be free to stroll right into my lovely museum. And if you let that happen, I'll make sure you all get to see what I'm keeping under the iceberg lounge.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Okay. I think I'm going to stop now. And, yeah, I'm going to stop. So, yeah. I'm sorry about making that thing not having to be a start, but, pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Bye.